So, how many of you folks have seen Lucy and Desi?
Yes.
Do you all remember the factory?
Yes.
With the chocolate?
Yes.
Guess what we're doing?
Chocolate.
We're doing the factory with chocolate. We're changing the name of the guilty to protect the innocent. Let me introduce you to some of the characters we're going to have in here. We've got, let's see, Clem Flam. Everybody knows him, right?
Yeah.
Of course you do. We've got Perkins Scream. What's that? You the mic. How's that? All right, so you know Clem Flam. We've got Perkins Scream. We have Lim Clout. We have Barney Corn Squeeze. Hell of a name. You'll see why. And we have the star of the show, what used to be Lucy, Ellie Mae. And that's her last name is Mike. Ellie Mae Mike. Don't guess what. And then we have what used to be Ethel. Ethel is Mary Jo, don't you know? So, does everybody know the story behind how Lucy and Ethel became factory workers? Let me tell you. They got a bet with Ricky and Fred about the fact that they're spending too much money, and they felt like they could do as good a job working as anybody else. So they decided to switch roles. So switching roles, Lucy, or Ellie Mae in this case, decided to go look for a job at a chocolate factory. Shall we get started? Let's see what happens.
What kind of work you looking for?
What kind of job do you have?
What do you do?
What kind of work do you have?
Hold on. Well, I'm going to say this to you, like. What do you do?
What kind of job do you have?
All right. I tell you what. You go first this time.
Okay. What do you do?
What kind of job? No. You cut that out.
They said I'm a bitch, do this.
Not you, Mary Jo. I know better than that.
Alright, so Mary Jo and Ellie Mae got to meet each other again, and they started working, and they found out that there's a lot more to working than they felt.
Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. I'll have to put gloves on. And you take these bags right here, one to five of them, and you roll them over. And they land in the box here. I don't want to see any on the floor or any around the table. If you do, you're fine.
Oh, yes, ma'am. We can do that.
You understand that, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let's roll.
All right, so Ellie Mae thinks that she's got this job made. They're starting to pack things up as though everything is wonderful. And everything is wonderful until telephone call.
Hey, you got this, Mary Jo.
Hey, Cliff, I was able to speak to John Cloudy of security this morning. Man, this stuff is good. Want a drink?
I do, but how are we going to keep this conveyor belt?
Well, man, they got a couple rookies today. You can just note the line up. They won't know any different. Come on down and get your drink.
Well, load it up. I'll be there.
We got this.
You might imagine that after Clem started drinking a little bit, things might get a little hairy. The conveyor belt started moving a little faster. And what they thought was an easy job, maybe not so easy.
Hey man, this is going good, but I got another drink here.
Hey, Jesse, put the whole parking bottle on there. I'll be over.
Oh, God.
Oh, Mary Jo. Come on. Come on.
So now, they're looking pretty crappy. Conveyor belt's running a little faster.
Okay.